Crick Buzz Unplugged with Adam Collins. I've got with me an international cricketer, Jack Wildermuth. How is it to feel that you've now made your debut for Australia?
Yeah, no, it's a bit surreal, to be honest. Playing your first game, you kind of dream as a kid playing for Australia, and just really proud and really enjoyed the day.
Let's go through some of the finer points of the day. You get your cap from Mark Waugh. What did he have to say when you found out you're playing for Australia?
Yeah, no, it was great to receive, you know, my cap from such a good player, and yeah, he had positive things to say. Wish me all the best. It was really great feeling being around the group, receiving my cap.
And you get out there in the freezing cold, and in the second over, a ball comes down to you at third man, you put it down. But yeah, sympathy for you, given how cold it was, and the first time you touched a ball in international cricket.
Yeah, unfortunately, that probably wasn't my best, you know, the way I wanted to start, but had to pick myself up again. Fortunately, I was able to get the next one, but yeah, it's tough conditions out there. Hopefully, do a bit of work on my catching and take them all next time.
I don't know about that. That second catch you took was an absolute blinder, having to run in from third man off Billy Stanlake bowling at 150 clicks. That must have been a confidence booster for you there.
Yeah, absolutely. Just to kind of get another one as soon as was really good probably for my confidence. So, yep. And then to take the ball and that gave me some good confidence going.
So you go and bowl the 10th over and you had to bowl the 20th over as well. But let's deal with the first over you're bowling in for Australia. What's the feeling like at the top of your mark when you know the cameras are on you and everyone at home is watching and hoping you do well?
To be honest, I just really wanted to keep it as simple as possible. We've been talking about all our plans and everything like that. If I could keep really simple and back, you know, do the basics right, and then I could succeed, hopefully. And then bowling 20th, I wasn't really expecting to bowl that in the end, but knowing Finchie from the Renegades, kind of, you know, he knows I can bowl my wide Yorker, and went for that.
Yeah, on debut, being asked to bowl the 20th over is no mean feat. In the batting order, I saw you sitting up there on the balcony when there were a few runs to make in the last over. What were those thoughts knowing you were next man in a very close run chase?
Yeah, probably nervous to say the least, but probably good nerves. I was kind of hoping the boys would get home, but you know, if I got the chance to get there and score winning runs for Australia, that would have been pretty cool. But I'm glad we got there in the end as a team.
Yeah, they did get there today. Not to be in terms of scoring the winning runs, but I'm sure you'll get that chance many times across your international journey. Congratulations, Jack Wildermuth, on your Australian debut, and thanks for joining Crick Buzz.
Thanks very much. Cheers, mate.